Hi guys, Ardawen here, and it's time for episode 588 of One Piece. Let's just jump in and see what's going to happen, and then we'll talk a little bit. There. Go in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so Trafalgar Law and Smoker were fighting, and it was a freaking awesome fight. Of course, Trafalgar Law won by taking Smoker's heart with his powers. What the fuck, man? So there's a lot of awesome stuff going on, like the Straw Hats defeating the Brownbeards, and now using Brownbeard as a horsey to get to the base. Frankie, Nami, and Chopper switching bodies. It's all weird. It's all awesome. I love it. I love this little arc, and you know what? Let's just jump in the intro now, because I don't have anything else to say about it. And I just want to watch. I just want to watch and watch and watch and watch and watch. If I had the time and the energy, right? One Piece, na 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 HD Sunshine John, we go da 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 da. La 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 each knee sunshine each knee sunshine each knee sunshine yawn. We go! We go!
Yeah, this fight was pretty awesome, man. Oh. Yeah. Meeting again after 2 years. Luffy and Law. Okay. That is going to be interesting with a Trafalgar Law being like he is now, right? This is hard. Yeah. And there is brown beard. Oh. Hey. How could he forget? How could he have forgotten you, man? Yes. Yes, he did. Yeah, I don't think he's all that friendly right now, Luffy. Yeah, where are the barons? Where is his crew? Where is his crew and the rest? Where is the rest of his crew? That's what I was gonna ask. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Okay. Oh, Luffy, you're just way too wholesome. Luffy is just way too wholesome. Oh. Yeah, that is fake Nichan in it indeed. Oh. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes, he's mad right now. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, there is not really a navy to get away from. Well, there is, but oh, they're okay. They are okay. I thought they were probably way too occupied to go after them, but they are coming after them, sort of. Okay, so. Leaf on your head? What? Huh? What? What in the fuck? What? He can magic up close? How in the fuck? Oh, he ate the devil fruit? Oh. Oh. He's a devil fruit. Yeah. Yeah, that is a good question. Itches, it itches, yeah, sure. I love those little hilarious scenes. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, he kind of is. Yeah, the skeleton talks, indeed. Navi Sanji. Ah, come on, Frankie. Huh? Oh. Don't go to me when you're wounded. Funny. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Okay. Yeah. He did. Yeah, that's Yeah. By a beast? Oh, yeah, the dragon. That was my farts. Okay. He can let his farts talk. Okay. Yeah, that was the summarized. Yeah. Yeah, that is fake Nietzsche now. That. I love how their facial expressions change accordingly. Yeah, punk has it, yeah. CCR is initials. Oh, shit, he knows. So tell us more. Tell me more, tell me more. La 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 la. Okay. From a colleague. Caesar Clown. Oh. Oh, are you now? Are you now? Are you the one, really the one that should be complaining? So we had finally have the name of our main villain here, Caesar Clown, and the Straw Hats are back together, so that's good, and yeah, Smoker and Fake Nietzsche switch bodies, and that's now fun too. I wonder if we get more switches, maybe. Like Smoker in one of the Straw Hats bodies and etc. Like maybe, I don't know. But we'll have to just have to see, and that's why we're going to the next episode, and we'll gonna see you there. Bye.